I was asked to list my top 5 favorite video games, but please, I'm the goddess of WWE. I'm a busy woman. I don't have time for that. So I'll give you 2. Crazy Taxi. I used to love playing Crazy Taxi and racing against the clock, and it was actually where I first found out that I am a terrible driver. That like punky music is what attracted me to it, and there was a character on there, Axel, he was my favorite, and he would go, "All right, let's get it on," and that was like my favorite thing. Mind you, I was like 10 and 12 playing this, and I actually got the steering wheel later to like actually use this like as my controller. Since I've become a licensed driver in the United States, I have not played Crazy Taxi, so I'm not really sure how I would be at it. My top game that I love absolutely most, near and dear to my heart, is Crash Bandicoot. I played Crash growing up with my family, and it is so much fun. I still play it now. I got the new version on PlayStation and now on Nintendo Switch, and I play it all the time. I was counting down the days because it was actually supposed to come out a month before it did, and the release date got pushed back, and I was so devastated. Obviously, the graphics have changed. They've gotten a lot better. The second Crash Bandicoot that came out, I remember thinking it was so much harder than it used to be when I was playing, and it really is. I think they even said that the creator made it harder this time around, and then now I play it on my Switch, and I just keep getting stuck on Hogwild, so hopefully I can get through that soon. Still my favorite game, hands down. And those are my top 5, well, top 2, so let me know what yours are, but honestly, I don't care.